Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to make a bootable USB macOS Big Sur using disk drill. Before I start this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Okay, let's start the tutorial. First, you must have macOS Big Sur downloaded. If you don't have the macOS Big Sur install file, you can follow the video tutorial in the description link. Next, insert the USB flash drive into the MacBook Pro port. Once the USB flash drive is plugged into the MacBook port, the USB flash drive mount point will appear on the desktop. The next step, click Launchpad, then click Other. Next, click Disk Utility. In the Disk Utility window, click the View menu and then click Show All Devices. Then, click on the USB flash drive that was plugged in earlier. In the right pane, click the Erase menu. In the Name column, fill in the name USB. Under Format, select macOS Extended, Journaled. In Scheme, select GUID partition map. Then, click the Erase button. Wait for the formatting process to finish. Then click the Done button. Then close the Disk Utility window. Open favorite browser that is often used. Here I use the Safari browser. Then open Google website. In the Google search box, type disk drill. Then press the Enter button. Then, click the disk drill link. On the front page of the web disk drill, click the free download button. Wait for the download process to complete. Then, click the Show in Finder icon to go to the location of the disk drill download. Open disk drill DMG file. In the window that appears, drag the disk drill to Applications. Then close the disk drill window and Finder windows. Then click Launchpad. And followed by clicking Disk Drill. Click the Open button in the window that appears. In the Disk Drill window, click the Install Now button. Then enter the Mac admin password in the window that appears. Then, click the OK button. In the left pane of the disk drill, click the macOS installer menu. Then, in the right window click the OK, Let's Do It button. Then, Click Install macOS Big Sur. In the Choose Destination window, click USB. On the Create macOS Installer window, click the Create macOS Installer button. In the pop-up window that appears, click the Yes button. Wait for the process of making the macOS Big Sur USB installer to finish. Now, the process of creating the macOS Big Sur USB installer is complete. Then, click the Done button. Then, close the disk drill window. Now, check the USB flash drive that was created earlier. Okay, the USB flash drive already contains the macOS Big Sur installer. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video.